Hi friends, my name is Sunita. I'm TechnoSunita. Today we will learn how to make radio button in Figma. Just first I have selected and here is the type the some text. I am creating mail and press the shift A. After that, create the one circle. Here is change the fill color. I am just changing white color and add the stroke and change the size according to your design. Selecting outside. Make the duplicate here. Change the here is fill color. And make the blue this one. Okay, radio one, radio two. Select the both, okay? Radio 2. Click here, click the create component. And now, come here. Prototype. And finish here is the icon. I can change drag here and comes one window. Just I want to click change to here radio 2. Okay. And when it is select on click change to radio 1. Okay. Now come here and go to the frame. I'm just clicking. Opening here is one frame. Just press the shift I. And call the component. My component is mail or radio. Just click here. Just press the Alt and drag. Make the duplicate. And change the text. And click here, check the preview. Can you see video button is working? Thank you watching this video. Please like and subscribe.